Hey, sweetheart. Where'd you come from?
How am I supposed to answer that?
Politely. Call me Connie. That was a close one. We appreciate it. I heard about what you did downtown. Good job, sweetheart. Gonna need more of that out here. Better get to it. We'll hold down the fort. Get going, Jacob.
Hi, I'm Lawrence Tran. Your name is Jacob. Nice. Nice to meet you.
Glad to be here, Larry.
Lawrence, please.
Right. Lawrence. Sorry.
Thanks for saving us. I thought we were gonna die. I really did. I was scared to death. If you need any medical help, let me know. But it's just me here, and there's not much to go around. So, yes, keep that in mind. Right, yes.
Bye, Jacob.
You good? Jacob, right? I'm gonna call you Smiles.
I've been called worse things.
Good to finally meet you. I'm Rebecca Mitchell. You need a weapon? Let me know. Supplies are thin, but I bet I can do something for you. Bye, Smiles.
Hollow Man was just one of them. Got two more out here. Miss Whisper and Bloody Tom. Now, Bloody Tom's got all those freak bodies on sticks. And Miss Whisper's the one that did my eye in and set this bird on me. And there's a damn son. Shit. This whole town's gone to hell because a few people wanted all the power. I've seen that happen. I made it happen sometimes. Can't undo what I've done. This ain't about me anymore. This is about all of us. And what I can do for this town and every civilian here. Rebecca, Connie, they all have their hearts right. And that Lawrence is a nurse. He could help Anna. We have support. What we need is intel. Bellwether set up a forward operating base at an old farm. The place will be on lockdown. UV lights, turrets, snipers. Getting in won't be easy. But I'm betting they know who Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper are and what they were doing for Ava. The Hollow Man had that damn butterfly. I'll bet Miss Whisper and Bloody Tom have remnants of whatever awful thing they did. We need to find out what they are. Bellwether is our stepping stone.
There are people here who aren't pulling their weight. We need to be doing everything we can.
Let's see what Bellwether knows about Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper.
Bloody Tom. Bloody Tom.
Sun's coming up. What's left of it?
Careful, they got back up!
Clear. Safe house, dead ahead.
You were like worlds, worlds riding in the dirt, unable to see the sky.
Cloaks up.
I'll clear my head. Anybody here?
Not yet. One of those historical markers. Got them all. Whew.
You can't plan for this. This op is officially over, sideways to Sunday. We're talking seven-figure payday.
Marker, up ahead. Awful good perch for a long-range 50 cal up there. Do some recon.
I live. And all about me this room, I live. And now I still live.
Turn that farm into a bunker.
There ain't nothing could kill me.
Intel would need somewhere inside. Last one.
Mm-hmm.
Grabbing up non-combatants and bracing them like that? Ain't right. Ain't right at all. We know all about you now, Miss Whisper. Still need to find the goods on Bloody Tom. That's better. Do some recon. Useful. That's better. Them UV lights are keeping the bloodsuckers out. Rest and reload. Done. Got eyes on a safe house. Do some recon.
What's going on?
Bugging out. All clear. On a safe house. last one's down and dusted.
Don't get too close, trust me.
Last one.